our faith has been challenged. This season has not been easy. Concerts, conferences, retreats have all pivoted to being on a screen. We're together in spirit, but so many of us are still struggling in isolation. There's been an increase in stress, anxiety, and even depression. Did you know the early church was born out of isolation? If the early followers of Christ can make it through, we can too. It's time to focus on the possibilities instead of the problems. Use technology as a way to connect, invite, and even grow in our faith. I believe we've entered a new world of digital ministry. What's up? I'm Joe Melendrez, a Catholic speaker and performer, and I have a passion to share Christ with others and make faith real and relatable. You might be wondering, is it possible to reach youth and young adults with engaging, spirit-filled digital gatherings? Yes. I started off quarantine doing praise parties on Instagram and Facebook. I would play dance music, take song requests, give shout-outs to people in the comments, try to bring a lot of high energy, hope, and encouragement. But I noticed that my engagement went up when I started to pray for people and lead a scripture reflection at the end of the 30-minute set. It was then that I realized Christ can still be proclaimed through a screen. Since then, I've been doing virtual events at schools and churches all over the world. I'm able to be in Minnesota, Canada, Germany, and San Francisco all in 1 week. Technology has unlocked new possibilities for ministry. I would love to serve your church or school with a leadership Bible study. I call this the Upper Room Zoom. This is for youth leaders who are really hungry and want to learn more about their faith and grow and become a stronger leader. I do a leadership teaching and actually teach them how to read scripture. We do a scripture reflection and then we talk about it and we have time to pray at the end of our time. Next is a digital retreat. This is perfect for confirmation programs or even grade levels. I'll provide multiple keynotes. We'll have giveaways, games, time for reflection that we can really grow together as a community. This is a very inspirational event. Next is a faith night. These have been so much fun. I'll come in with some high energy, dancing, live performance. Then I'll open it up by sharing a witness talk and then provide some reflection questions for us to talk about at the end of the night. Faith nights are perfect for youth groups. Lastly is Together in Spirit. This is a monthly speaker series where I bring together and interview the most dynamic Catholic speakers and performers on the planet. The whole family is invited and it's a super engaging evening. We've had speakers like Father Rob Galea, Katie Prejean McGrady, Jonathan Rumi, Emily Wilson, Gia Chacon, and more. Or if you like, I can create a custom talk just for your event. I'm so excited to be a part of what God is doing digitally, and I really think it's just the beginning. Looking forward to connecting soon. Peace.